Hollywood Undead. And we just got tattooed by Goodfellas.